place dedicated to someone named Wimpy Weasel, but nobody ever went there. And that's your 1-800 Road Report from Denver. I'm Lee Marshall for 1-800-COLLECT.
Hey, Lee, why don't you climb Pike's Peak and jump off?
Thanks to Lee for 1-800-COLLECT. And we are with the brain, Bobby Heenan. I'm Tony Schiavone and Iron Mike Tenay. Well, we've talked a lot about Sting. We've looked up to the top of the Palace of Auburn Hills. Is he there? We can't tell, but that's the way it's been with Sting. When you least expect him, as we saw earlier, he'll come out of the ring, he'll come down to the entrance, he'll come from the rafters and make a dramatic appearance. Will he talk? What will the offer be from James J. Dillon? Hopefully, we're keeping our fingers crossed here, guys, that Sting will come back to wrestle for WCW. And let me say this, Ted DiBiase, what we have just seen, and I know there have been members of the NWO, like the Giant, who was really thrown out of the NWO, but that is the first voluntary defection from the New World Order. So what does your life mean?
Forever!
It means until you're ready, is what it means.
You're right, the first unforced defection from the New World Order. Is that step one in a crumbling of the NWO? He talked about his father, great amateur athlete, great pro wrestler, Iron Mike DiBiase. I think it's time that Ted DiBiase looked into his soul and he saw that the NWO was known for spitting in the face of tradition, and he has decided to align himself with WCW and the Steiner Brothers.
Well, I know Ted DiBiase, and I know this man's capabilities. I know how he can wrestle. I know how he can manage people. And I'll tell you something, if he says he's going to bring victory for the Steiners, you can't really doubt him. But don't forget, Hall and Nash are no pushovers. And yeah, they're champions.
A lot of meaning, fans and colleagues, to this matchup, Psychosis and Konnan, because of what Konnan has meant to these great athletes, these stars from Mexico, and what he has done. Psychosis is one of the top stars, and now he's getting a rude awakening here, so to speak, from this man, Konnan.
Let's be honest about the situation. Konnan came to World Championship Wrestling and subsequently brought with him half a dozen of the top stars from Mexico, including this man, Psychosis, La Parca, several others. But what we saw a couple of weeks back when Konnan attacked the injured Rey Mysterio Jr. was the group of luchadors representing Mexico. They all aligned themselves behind Rey Mysterio Jr. and Psychosis. Ooh, catches him with that spinning leg lariat off the top. He's the next in line.
Got a two count and almost got a three by Psychosis. Coming up in Road Wild, Brain. It will be Konnan and Rey Mysterio Jr. We can only wonder at what percent. Oh boy, look at this maneuver. After this cover, one, two, got a two count. How much Rey Mysterio Jr. is back? Well, is he 100% or not? I would think no.
Well, I wouldn't think so either, but the funny thing about Mysterio, you know, he challenged Big Kevin Nash a couple weeks ago. So I don't think an injury like that is gonna stop this man. He's got pride. I don't know what good it'll do him, but he'll fight you, he'll go fight you. And look at this, the funny thing about K-Dog is he only can fight you, he can wrestle you.
Straps on the submission hold, and there.
That says all you need to know if he's ready for Road Wild. Tequila Sunrise submission victory for Konnan. But it's obvious that Rey Mysterio Jr. is not at 100%. Is it another wise decision? We questioned the match with Kevin Nash.
5 days away now, he is still on crutches, and he must meet Konnan at Road Wild, sponsored by Biker's Dream Ultra Custom Cycles. And now,
You can have the biggest heart in the world, but you better have a brain to go along with it. This isn't a good move for him.
Why this?
Why would he come out?
Maybe he wants to try to reason with the man, but you can't reason with a member of the NWO.
No.
If he's not 100%, what in the world is he doing out here? We said it many times. You know that he's going to.
Yes! Take that!
Looks like he's walking pretty good to me.
Whoa.
It's a miracle.
It's more than a miracle.
It's a miracle he didn't use both crutches on him.
He helps Psychosis up. And Rey Mysterio Jr. pulled
he
one.
Nothing but raza.
On
he raza, he broke tradition. Remember Konnan? You call yourself K-Dog?
Well, you're gonna see what I call myself.
Why don't you find out?
Wow, DiBiase defects. Konnan's clock is cleaned. What's next for the NWO?
They're crumbling.